Hello and welcome back to more Dark Souls 2, Tyrant Sars, which is naturally me. Anyway, I, as promised, killed these three, what are they called, crossbowsmen, 12 times, so they stopped respawning, which is kind of good. I got one more life vitality thingy as a result of all the souls. And now we're on to go kill the last sinner, or last sinner or something. Let's start off with backstabbing him, bitch. Collect some whatchamathingies, human effigies. What's that? You wanna come? You wanna go? You wanna go, bro? I know there's another two guys in here, so... Oh well. Not too terribly hard to defeat, but still annoying because ranged. 2 out of 3. And Bird gets backstabbed. Aha! Take the elevator down the really, really annoyingly far pit. Being sure to jump off at the right point so we can grab this item, which is just like some... Was it throwing daggers? Ooh! Second there, my B button wasn't working, and that's not good. Check the walls. Always check the walls. Okay, oh yeah. Water. Nobody likes it for a reason. But there's some really, really annoyingly hideous monsters down here that you can backstab. Though they're really annoying. Did he really? Bellkeeper bow. Ooh, what is this? Wooden bow used by bellkeepers, very light, requiring hardly any strength. Bell symbolized forbidden love, bellkeepers, blah blah blah. Stand watch forever and ever, these determined ill-fated marionettes. It do! Sweet, I got a free bow. Which is what, better? Skills with strength. Oh well. Sublime bone dust. Ooh, baby. You hear that? Something wants the booty. Try to backstab him, but he wasn't having any of it. Ah! Yeah, watch out for that. That's... one of their more annoying attacks. Dang it! It's twice now. Oh dear. But no, what I thought he had dropped was a weapon I had once received earlier. A strength weapon, for sure. But cool nonetheless. Some, like, malformed skull. Hear the jingly jangles? Yeah, fear the jingly jangles. Those bastards are out for everything. Not gonna jump? No yumps? Tail smack. Ow! Around the corner here. He falls over. It's like, he's like, hurt! There we go. You bastard. Alright, and this place is just like littered with those guys. Like, they're everywhere. in this room. Fairly certain. Then this room. Ooh. See? That key? Told you it'd be useful. Fire seed. Need that to upgrade your pyromancy's flame, if I'm not mistaken. Is there anything in here? No? How odd. Okay, now check the other side. Nothing? Checking all the walls. Spamming A, really. Oh, my foot! Really need to find a better way to sit. One that doesn't just like... cut off blood to all of my foot. Why are you here? How odd. Why would you be here if there weren't anything? Alright, now let's clear the bottom ones, I guess. Actually, we don't have to. Let's go. Let's go summon... what's her name? Lucatiel. But for that, we have to be human. I got a couple human effigies off of those. Those crossbowsmen. Come on. Come on, Luke. Come on, little Luke. Yeah. Lucatiel of Mira. Let's go, bro. You could... emphasizing could... you can just walk down there and open the gate down there, but... lady? Get up here. You are not going down there to fight those things. But, if you have the Bastille key from fighting the gargoyles, you could just go down here. Boop. And it's really much, much easier. Also, it allows you to open these things. Silky stone. Look at this oil. Get 4 flame butterflies. Can use one. How do I set it on fire? It is this one, right? Oh. Derp. Set light. Got 54 minutes of light left. Think I have enough time. Yeah, try not to fall down, lady. And set light to this one. Sweet! Now we should be able to actually see the boss without him prancing around in the darkness. You ready? Let's do this! Leroy Jenkins. Ew. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Still late. Lol. Lucatiel, get in here. Do something. Yes. don't die, lady. I need you. Mustn't run out of stamina now. You have that shield. You could at least guard, lady. Yeesh! That is a bad position to be in. Pop more life gems. Ooh! That could have been very bad. Rape! Rape him! Ow, what? I was guarding. Get him, Lucatiel. Yeah! Teamwork! Woo! Sweet! You actually survived. That never happens with me. All my partners always die. Always. It's rather sad, actually. Open the gates! I actually did that on my first try. I'm very proud of myself, actually. Very proud of myself. It's much easier with the light, I'll tell you that. Fragrant branch of yore, Elizabeth Mushroom. Need those fragrant branches of yore to unpetrify people, which is pertinent to where we are going. Well, not necessarily next. Okay, why would there be anything on these walls? Light the primal bonfire. I'm wasting too much time. And rest. A primal bonfire was rekindled. Return to the far fire, being Majula. Time to waste these souls. Lady? Lady? Where'd you go? Why is that over here?
You so have silly. A core that is more than most undead can say.
Damn straight. So, wow, it's only been 13 minutes. Let us stick it in. You get 7 levels up. Endurance, naturally. Strength? It's necessary for some things, but not most. More life, I guess. Cool. Oh! I remember! Sublime Bone Dust. Sweet. Some force has strengthened. Yeah, I couldn't possibly guess what force that was. It couldn't possibly have been the bone dust I just burned. I'll go show you something cool. Well, not over there. But in here. That's not me, is it? Sup, dude?
Oh, hello again. You've made it. The map, I presume. Of course. Take a good look. Even more flames have appeared.
That's right.
I don't know what causes it.
You guys seeing this? Is it just me or is it being funny?
Did you see the flame on the map?
Yes, I see it. It's right there.
It wasn't there when I came here before.
Really?
I don't know what explains it. But there is something greatly comforting about that flame.
Dude, the inside of this house is screwing with my video.
Something very precious, deep within the soul. Something essential. I would not venture far into that hole.
Oh, you mean the hole outside?
It was blocked by a wall, something built long ago. But it was crumbling, and I finished the job. Now a foul sound echoes within. Did you see the flame on the map?
Yeah, whatever. It was. I don't care. Yeah. When you defeat the old ones, this hole, he's meaning. The random hole in Majula. When you link the primal bonfires. Okay, my video is funny. Going funny. When you link the primal bonfires, they unlock more things on the map. It doesn't do anything, but it's just kind of cool. So, I will see you all next time, next week, after Thanksgiving, after I eat until I'm fat, and then I eat some more. So, until then, bye, I guess. Ha 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 ha.